All right, I'm back. I've just been messing with my stream settings. I'm trying to go live on both Twitch and YouTube today, so we'll just see how this works out. Might end up just going back to YouTube. I don't know. Really just depends on how this works. Really what it is. All right, just get right into it, why not?
I've got everything I need to win right here.
Remember, a hero's only as good as his life.
No problem.
Start, because I am ready. Here I go.
No.
Gotcha.
Yes.
Okay. Lead the way.
I got the place. I'll take it. I will take it. I lost 5 points. I thought I was going to gain some. Apparently, I'm not going to take that. Hercules is going to be tough. Hercules and Meg are going to be tough. I do believe so. Lost some more points to Kirk. Hercules sucks. Yeah, Hercules blows. I'm gonna try with
him. Our hero's only as good as his lap time.
I can handle this.
He's a lot.
I tie my own sandals and everything.
I'll try with Meg, see if I do have any better luck. Maybe I'll have better luck with Meg.
Take it easy out there. Last I checked, this isn't Sparta. See ya. Enjoy. No.
Great. What? have a much, much better with me.
Does this come with a laurel wreath or what? Wait.
Oh. What's up, David? Yo, Nate, what's up, buddy? Working on Hercules and Meg here. Your Mickey to level 30, Randall to 2-star, Mulan 20. Getting Belle to 2-star by getting her to. I've only won one race and I've done 4 so far, so I'm doing terrible right now. I'm getting Belle to 2-star by getting her to PR set. PR. I hate them. I'll tell you one thing, Meg and Hercules are. Tough. 3 days to your birthday. Hey, your birthday's Monday. Two races with Hercules and lost both times. I've won one with Egg now, and now I just lost it, though. I'm doing not so great with Meg and Hercules.
Any of you guys have a trick D I should know about? Just asking. So long! Here it goes.
Yeah, I'm so glad they done that new limited event for Randall.
You're welcome.
I'm six shards away from Randall from getting into the 4-star. I got a second. I'm happy with it. Yeah, Meg and Hercules are the worst. Oh, let's see. 3-star Randall did all the objectives in one race. Also, still hunted, got Sully to Diamond yesterday, and the grind eventually boiled down to a 2 1v1s or 1v1v1, but I pulled through it in the end. Nice. Yeah, tomorrow's stream, I'm gonna try to get at least 2 characters, the Diamond and the Monsters thing. I want to get Randall to Diamond because... Now, Randall's level 26 and he's a 3-star. I need more socks. So I thought about doing maybe Mike and Sully or Mike and Celia, because my Sully's not 30. My Sully's only 27. Again, I need socks. But I have Mike at 33 and Celia at 31, so I should be able to get these two at the time. And hopefully, Randall's one I really want to get up there. I'd love to get some more shards for him, too. Kevin's at what, 23?
Like there was a better option?
Yeah, 23, I can take him to a 4-star, but I still can't level him up. I still need more socks.
I'm about to revolutionize. Don't blow this for me.
How are you, Meg?
Nothing scares me.
Alrighty.
You're not, Meg. You're goofy.
A penguin on a pup.
What do I want?
Gorge, I'm happy to help.
Yeah, I'm not looking forward to going back to Hercules. I've lost 2 races with him already, and I really don't want to do any more with him. He is the worst driver in the game, in my opinion. Yeah, Dave and Nate, how you guys been today?
Nice upholstery on this chair. No chance.
I
no
got way. Taken out of.
Yes. Really? Oh, wait, what?
Of time skip. Did I get third? I did. Yes. Just cluster there at the end. Oh my god. Celia and Randall both got theirs. Pigman's got his after the first Imagination Cup. So we may see the same format for season two characters who are obtainable. Yeah, I'd say you're probably right about that. Like whoever the last character is we unlock, they'll probably do like a limited time event for people that didn't do the cast. But we'll just have to wait and see exactly how they end up doing it. .25 out of .50 for Randall to get him to 4 stars. I think this may be standard for new racers going forward. I noticed non-GP characters for this season got separate events to level them up. Yeah, it'll probably be that way going forward. I'd say you're probably right about that. Yeah, I seen that earlier. They have a sale going on game. 20% off for the standard, I think it's 25%. You think that's what we'll do next, Elizabeth?
Here goes.
I don't know how people get so lucky at these comps. I never get.
Gotcha.
Lost more points.
Seriously?
Yay. Don't you love it? It's these characters that make me not want to do every character to Emerald just because they're so freaking difficult to even use, let alone get all the way up there. Yeah, Elizabeth's really easy to get to Emerald. Man. Hercules and Magar. More points. All right. We are changing it up for a few races. I'm going to work on.
I can handle this. I tie my own sandals and everything.
I got everything.
A diamond character, just because this is really starting to just kick me off, and I'm only 30 minutes in today. So. Meg and Hercules are so irritating. They're frustrating. Here's some crazy. Someone has a grand champion Sully, the first ever player to reach grand champion at that. Who has a grand champion Sully already? What the heck, dude?
Everybody warmed up, or should I do an opener?
The numbers from Mike. I thought I was going to be going. I mean, a grand champion, or even an ultimate champion, who would he even date? Yeah, who would be your competition if there's, you know, hardly anybody up to that rank yet?
Boy,
particular player don't even play rank like that. They just mostly main Sully, and only him just by looking at their profile. That's insane. Somebody already has a grand champion. Sully. Grand champion at that. Not even Maxi. I looked at Maxi's profile this morning. Not even he has a... He has a champion now, but he don't have a grand champion or even an ultimate champion. How are you? You had him too. It's cool that he added added us. Here we go. I might lose here.
All right, deep breath.
I'll do that. I can hit that door now. Oh, no, I can't. Never mind. Disney Speedstorm, Marcus. Is that how you say your name? How you doing today? Thanks for coming by. Also, Maxie's got to be careful. Smarty went up is not that far behind him like he used to be. Crazy how some original top players are no longer in the top 10. Yeah, I seen somebody was like 4,000 points maybe last night off of his... off of Maxi was like 4,000, and that's not that difficult to do once you're that high up. A lot of these characters have most of these, or a lot of these players have most of their racers at level 30 at the minimum now.
Everybody warmed up, or should I do an opener? Out of my way.
Mowgli.
This should work. I am on a roll.
Yeah. Oh, I got first. Oh, that was crazy. Oh, I didn't get first. What? I could have swore I beat that guy. I still got 20 points. More from Diamond Mike. I see. I'm trying for Diamond Mickey and Mulan and Belle. For Emerald almost got him to 22. I mean, oh yeah, let me change.
Oh, that's Wazowski with a Z.
Doing the meet up. Since I don't need it for any of the extra loot. Bonus. So. A little bit more speed and boost here might help me a little bit. There we go. Mike's everywhere. Yeah. I was hoping to actually work on Hercules and Meg, and I might go back to them after I get Mike's 23 and see if I can get Hercules up anywhere. Hercules is just up. Pain in the butt. He wasn't so slow. He wouldn't really be that bad. Because his unique ability isn't that terrible. That ability just throws you around. look at that. Another first place. Oh, man. There we go. Little 23rd mic. Go give Hercules another try.
Remember, a hero's only as good as his.
I'm about to revolutionize the racing.
A hero's only as good as his lap time.
True, I have worms. Suck. Well, let's just go for it.
Happy to help.
The timer for the GP was extended last night too, was it? I haven't checked it. I'm not too bad at win them, but with Hercules, I don't know.
Yeah, here goes.
Oops.
Oops. Watch this.
Oh, that was so close.
That's good.
Awesome point. No, I gained 10.
I'll prove I'm not just another chariot chaser.
I really don't know what to do. I don't know if I should keep working on Hercules here or if I should just switch it up to Sully or Celia or Randall. I really don't know what to do. Because I'm not having fun with Hercules or Meg whatsoever. It was irritating.
I just might set a record of my own.
A hero's only as good as his lap.
Oh, I'm ready to do some serious racing.
I'm gonna go with Randall for a little bit. Just because
they'll
I'm
never see me coming.
Maybe I'll try Hercules and Meg again tomorrow. I'll be streaming quite a bit tomorrow. I could probably get Figment and Goofy there, but I know Donald is going to be a challenge.
Anyone home?
And Meg and Hercules are just losing. I have all next week to work on getting those last pop here. Try to get them. I think I can get Figment. Figment will be another kind of pain. I'm not good with Figment. And then Goofy, I think, will be. I'm just not having fun doing Megan Hercules. It's not fun. Winning a race and then losing half the points of the turn. Not worth it. All right, Nate, you have a good day, buddy. Oh, those dumb doors. Second place, I'll take it, I'll take it, I'll take it. 3, 5, and 6. This should be hard. Very, very hard. There we go,
don't
baby.
Know how long I've waited for this.
And he got by me right at the last second. Doesn't matter, I still got the level 22. Rank 20, 21. Alright, I'm only down to 51. We got four people on the YouTube stream. How's everybody doing? Yeah, feel free to chat. You don't have to, but feel free. Oh, did I get first? I sure did. Hell yeah. We're gonna be getting another four player lobby. Yep, there they are.
I'm in the zone today. Sure. Fantastic. No way.
There we go.
You don't know how long I've waited for this.
Randall should be a 4-star character for me finally. I can add another crew member to him, make him a little bit faster, maybe. Damn it, Celia. I'll take second. Second works for me. Oh, shoot. Here we go. Randall's a 4-star. Look at that baby. Going with Randall. There we go. Another first place with a Randall. Oh, I'm 49 again, baby.
You hear that? Sounds like the winds of change.
I'll take it. I'll take a second place, baby. Glad I decided to switch over to the monstrous characters today. It's been so much better.
When I'm done, so all of you better. Are gonna be working for me.
What's up, Micah? Oh, I got a second, I think. Good. What's up, Micah? How you doing today, buddy? There's a Randall Shard thing going on? Yeah, I know. I got it this morning. I got my Randall to 4-star now, buddy. And he's almost done. Getting very close. But yeah, my Randall's a 4-star now. I'm very happy about it. How you doing today, Micah? Do you have to get him after the last chapter to do the event? Is that what you're talking about? If so, then no. You don't want. Or do you?
Get in my way and I will personally put you through the door shredder. Sucker! Bullseye!
You might have to have him. I'll look after this to see, but I think you have to use him if you have him. If I'm not mistaken, you have to use your Randall. I could be wrong though, Mike.
Nah.
It was 3:00 in the morning when I done it. I can check for you. There we go. Another. Face. Let me see.
I'm about to revolutionize.
Yeah, it does look like you have to use the Randall that you have if you have Randall unlocked. But yeah, it does look like you have to use the Randall that you have, if you have Randall unlocked. All right, Micah, see you later, buddy. So close to getting Randall to 25. had a phone call and it messed me up. Oh my god, I lost 60 points. Jesus Christ. If I hadn't got that phone call, I would have probably won that. Damn it. What the fuck is going on? Okay, hopefully get some of my points back here. Yeah, I got 40 of my points. Two bots and one real person.
When I'm done, all of you are going to be working for me. Sucker!
Damn. Damn it. Why did I lose so many? About time I get a full lobby. If I get a full lobby of bosses, I need a full lobby for one. Excuse me.
I'm in the zone today.
To get some fucking speed here. Oh, God. Second place. I mean, that's going to give me some good points. There we go. Jesus, man. Nice. I'm not. Not doing that bullshit. Points. I feel like I did. Yes, I did. Of course I did. Basically how this goes, if I don't get first place in these four player races, I'm pretty much screwed. I'm just getting frustrated more than I'm making any progress today. So yeah, I'm cutting it here. I might be back tonight, but probably I will definitely be back tomorrow. Hopefully to get Randall, Sully, and Celia to Diamond, hopefully.